The Born to Conquer trio, Bobby Lash, Delivered Julio, and Mr. Lee thrilled their fans who turned up for their Maiden concert last evening. Other artists like Rema, Gravity Omotoju, Spice Diana, Lydia Jasmine, Vijay Jr. and Kenzo, among others, were also present to show support for B2C.
Are you ready for Khalifa?
After performances from the various artists, the B2C boys were welcomed on stage amid cheers from the fans. City businesswoman Sylvia Namtebi, commonly known as Mama Fina, was also present. She advised the three boys to stay humble and went ahead to pay dollars for one of their songs titled Gutamiza. The trio also paid tribute to the late Mose Radio by singing his songs. Fans could not hide their excitement.
It was good, yes, because people enjoyed it.
The whole production was nice, the lighting, the creativity, everything was nice.
The show climaxed with their hit song, Gutamiza, which drove the crowds crazy. Report filed by Dias Walugembe for Urban TV.